We now bring you Literature with Christopher.
Eleanor shows up to a house. She talks like a pilgrim. A ghost might have knocked on a door twice. Some food went bad, or it didn't. I don't know. Then she drives into a tree. It sucks. Go fuck yourself.
This has been Literature with Christopher.